Alrighty, everybody, I am back. It's your boy named Jarvis Davis here, and let's go ahead and continue some more Resident Evil 5.
So, take it. Roger.
Hold up real quick. Let's turn out the volume a little bit. Alright, here we go. I just can't believe I'm close beating this game, yo. I'm just really, really close. But let's continue. Let's keep it moving, keep it going. Oh my god, I think I have to. Oh my goodness. That's the thing about this game. It's just like, it's like a riddle thing. Oh my god, dog. This is tough. I do not want to get hit with that beam. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, what the heck, dude? Oh, here we go, right here. Alright, that's one. Back up. Back up, homie. Back up. I could have beat this game yesterday. At least my internet is off right now, y'all. Just to let y'all know, it's okay though. No matter what, I'm gonna beat the game somehow, some way. Oh my god. Come on, Sheva. Oh my god.
I'm coming.
Thanks, partner.
Come on!
Roger! Thanks, partner!
on. I'm coming. Hold on. Come on!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure it out, so I'm trying to concentrate, so just don't worry about if I'm not talking too much. So this part always gives me to concentrate, so yeah, it gets to a point that I have to concentrate on this part every time. Part is not easy. If y'all ever play this part, you'll be like, oh my goodness. checkpoint. About time. Let's go. Golly, this is tough, man. Let's get the heck up out of here. Let's go, Shelby. So if y'all liking this game so far, just let me know. Post a comment below. If y'all want me to play Resident Evil 6, let me know in the comments. Oh my god, I definitely got to concentrate on this one, y'all. Seriously.
Pillows. way, but I think we can knock it over.
That is true. What's next? Golly. Golly. That's tough. That's...
Yeah.
Took me a minute, y'all, to figure it out, but I got it. Heck yeah. I just can't believe that I'm actually still here playing this game. And this is no way that you can, like, go, like, 3 or 2 days without just... I don't know. It's just that way it is when you're playing a game.
Can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Well, y'all. There it is. Yeah, it's crazy.